A sudden natural disaster hit Australia as a huge hailstorm swept through several states. The hailstorm reached up to 5 inches in diameter, causing the destruction of cars, houses and farmland. As a result of the storm, a lot of damage was recorded in residential buildings, as well as significant losses in agriculture. Strong winds were accompanied by hail, which only exacerbated the destruction. Despite the catastrophic nature of the natural disaster, fortunately, all people were seriously affected. In the region affected by this natural disaster, vigilant measures and strict monitoring of observation by the meteorological services are constantly required there. This natural disaster reminds us of ecosystems and fight against climate change.